cleaned my room with me.
Okay, bitches, so y'all have been wanting to see a day of my life and shit, so I thought, well, why not bring my bitches to see my dirty fucking panties? Y'all always be asking me shit like, what the fuck do you do with those nails? How do you do anything around the house, bitch? How can you do laundry? How can you fold? How can you anything? So, yeah, I thought I brought y'all, you know, for a good old... It's not a laundry day because I didn't do laundry today. Those black clothes I put away, I definitely did like a few days ago and left them on the floor there for a couple of days. And today I just had the energy to do it. And now I got to get my load of fucking dirty clothes you see there. So that's what I'm doing right now. That's all dirty. So we got all the dirty clothes separated. And then I've had clothes that I had on top of that chair that I just pointed this camera at for ages. So I had to put that all away. I need more space, y'all. That's really the problem. See, that fucking dresser I have right there, it's full to capacity. Like, and that's without all my clothes washed, because you see me separating all the clothes right there. I gotta wash all them clothes. And if you look at every drawer open, well, I fill it the fuck up. Yeah, yeah. I think I'm gonna need me a walk-in closet when I get a new apartment, because, bitch, all these drawers and fucking closets I have, don't get me wrong, I have a lot of space, but I don't have a lot of space. Everything is mixed, so all my winter clothes and my summer clothes are mixed, bitch. And when I be in a fucking rush, like getting ready, I just take everything out and then get dressed and then, you know, keep going. And all that stuff you saw me separating there is laundry I have to now put away too. Mind you, you just saw everything full to capacity. But whatever, now we're gonna organize all the sneakers and shit, get all the boxes together and ready for recycling day. Usually I have way more boxes than this to break up, but I took my boxes out like 2 weeks ago and I didn't really get too many packages these past 2 weeks, so it wasn't that much I had to take. All this garbage here is usually just like wrappers of like either candy or water bottles, maybe receipts, stuff in my bag and shit, hookah tips from the club and all that. Nothing crazy. My suitcases right there still have clothes in it from the trips that I've taken last Florida and LA when I went. I have no plans on unpacking them until the next trip. And we're gonna get this bed ready because one thing about me is I love me an inviting bed. What, I sleep amazing after a nice little jam, whatever. Get into a nice comfy bed like this that's made. You won't be seeing me till the next day at probably like 12 p.m. bitch. Y'all, and watch everybody sit here and comment, oh my god, I love your room, I love it, I love it, I love it. And bitch, I am so over it, the aesthetic of this room, I am over it, okay, over it. I've been having this for the past 25 years of my life, my whole life, bitch, I am over this room. But since I'm single and I don't like being alone, I refuse to move out of my parents' house. Yes, by the way, y'all, my mom got me that heart bag for Valentine's Day and I use it as a trash can. Sorry, mom. Do y'all remember these Lumi cases, y'all? I miss them so much. It was for the iPhone 6. But period, bitches. We had a clean room now. Now I can invite me some motherfucking a man or two. Nah, let me chill, bitch. Okay? This choach got cobwebs. I need me a walk-in closet for real, though, because these bags just be sitting here.